You know when you get a song stuck in your head and you just need to listen to it to get it out? Sometimes that works. I got a meme in my stuck in my head. Let's see if I... Once again, someone's parking in that spot, which I'm not going to point at them. Or someone's parking fucking right next to the mobile sign. That's not a parking spot. So here's me trying to... get out of here. Oh, let's not turn just yet. But the meme I have, and it's so many layers. There's so many layers to it. It's like, it's definitely not an old meme. No, it's not. It's... It's like a white, you know, it's the four panel, like, comic. It's like SpongeBob with his hands together. I can't do it. He's like, you can't see it, but he's like, boy. And then it's a cylinder. It's like, long boys, bottom text. It's like, hold up. We them long boys. And it's so niggerish. It's like, And I saw something. Hold up. Long boys. Bottom text. Basic. Boy. Long boys. Bottom text. Hold up. We them long boys. It's like, what the fuck does it mean? What does it mean? What does it mean? Also, I got myself, and this is a very rare occasion. The last time this happened, Fallout 4 got released. And then before that, it was 2 years before that. And, or longer, where I was playing a lot of World of Warcraft with my now ex. Oh, hold up. I can make that. Hold up. Whoa, my steering wheel got slippery. Hold up, we them long boys. Black Crow. Wait. Never mind. I'm not too bright right now. I was like, wait, no cars here. Where's my grandmother? She doesn't drive because she got her license taken away. Cause she been drunk driving like. Got our license taken away like so many fucking times. Black Crow! I got a... By the way, this is the thing that I haven't done in a while. Red Bull. And these. I guess those are for later tonight. For, playing some meat. Hold on. Fucking door handle's broken. It's like, I pull, it's pulled. And I have to do it again. And I'm tearing it out of its thing. So there's going to be oh, I almost walked. Should I keep this on now? But there's gonna be a point where the handle's just gonna break off and I'm gonna be stuck in my car. I'll have to go out that way or like this way. So peace. I mean, not forget my keys. Bye for now. I'll be back.